Optimizing Oral Health, the role of irrigators in managing periodontal disease. Hello friends, I'm Dr. Simon Pardiñas. Welcome to our quick guide on improving oral health with the use of an oral irrigator, especially for those managing periodontal disease. Periodontal disease is a common but preventable gum condition, affecting the tissues surrounding teeth. It often results from poor oral hygiene, although other factors such as tobacco consumption and certain systemic diseases such as diabetes can also affect. The main symptoms are bleeding gums, bad breath, and in more advanced cases, tooth mobility due to bone loss that supports teeth. If left untreated, it can progress to such an extent that teeth can be lost. In fact, periodontitis is the leading cause of tooth loss in adults. One effective tool in combating periodontal disease, besides toothbrushing and regular flossing, is the oral irrigator, also known as dental water jet or water flosser. This device uses a stream of pulsating water to remove plaque and food particles between teeth and below the gum layer. These spaces between teeth, called interdental spaces, are usually wider in patients with more bone loss, that is, when they have a more advanced periodontal disease, because without a proper bone scaffold, the gum usually recedes. This can also occur after the treatment of periodontal disease, when all tartar and infectious tissues are removed, the gum's heals getting adapted to the existing bone level. Irrigators are particularly beneficial for people with periodontal disease, as they reach areas that traditional brushing and flossing might miss. It's also a good tool for people with movement difficulties or elderly that cannot perform a proper toothbrushing technique. It's important to use the irrigator correctly. Angle the water stream along the gum line and between the teeth, avoiding direct contact with the gums. Remember, using an irrigator is part of a broader oral hygiene routine, which includes regular brushing and flossing and the use of interdental toothbrushes. One interesting tip is using this device in the shower, so you prevent from spraying accidentally other parts of the bathroom. Always consult your dentist before starting to use an irrigator, especially if you have periodontal disease or if your gums bleed. It's important to make a proper diagnosis and treatment of periodontal disease. Regular dental checkups are crucial for monitoring your oral health and managing periodontal disease effectively. A dentist can identify if you suffer from periodontal disease in a simple routine checkup. In summary, an irrigator can be a valuable tool in your oral hygiene arsenal, particularly if you are battling periodontal disease. Thank you for watching and embrace a better oral health today for a healthier tomorrow. Stay informed, stay healthy. Visit H2O Floss for more tips and information.